fangs that go bump in the night.
What the Jesus?
Me.
Jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what
you know who I am.
Swamp.
You have any idea who you're fucking talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I played for the fucking goddamn champions.
Well, fan cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch it.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah.
Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm bearing some maybe. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
I put a stake in your head.
God's
look, you want ghouls like a fucking
stupid kid.
Maybe everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Crack holes to the mirror, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
That go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go!
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
I got a zombie on Sandy. You can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Arms off with my bare hand. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah.
Smack your mama. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
La simpática intro del Dead Island. Bueno, vamos a empezar una de esta tarde. Experto en actualizaditos. Experta en el juego, experta en operadas y experta en contratos. Vamos a pasar este.
I grew up in New Orleans, lower ninth ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2, and that's where he died. Angola. Mama didn't ever recover from that. Just drank and did crack. Any random motherfucker who didn't smack her around too bad. My nana the one who raised me. She run the Walsh Interior. She lived in a little shotgun house on Burgundy. From the time I was 10, man, I wanted to rap. I was into old school freestyle rap. And I'd be kicking ass at them battles, bro. But man, I just couldn't catch a break. Nothing caught on. So, one Halloween, I come up with Who do you voodoo, bitch? Just as a motherfucking joke, you know? Right to the top of the hip-hop charts, like a motherfucking rocket. And suddenly, I was famous. Going to the Grammys, hitting the parties. Man, I had bitches up to yin-yang. And for the first time in my life, I was making money. Shit. I was spending it as quick as I was getting it. I thought I'd made it, you know what I'm saying? That grave train wasn't there going in. So I did another song, and another song. Nothing hit. Nothing fucking hit. Song after song, and ain't nobody give a shit. Been 10 years, man. Yeah, I can still get gigs, but all they want me to do is, who do you voodoo, bitch? I used to play the big casinos in Vegas or Atlantic City. Now it's just Reno or Laughlin. Some motherfucking crew shit. So this
demon
here might be my last chance.
One punch more.
I mean, there's some heavy Hollywood hitters up in there. If I can notice. Yeah.
Thank you.
La contradicción de explorar primero.
Let's see what we got here.
Mucho para que no pueda ver el perfecto. No sé qué está haciendo. Ok, vale. Con dinero. Todos sabemos que en Apocalipsis también es muy importante el dinero. Hombre, eso dice antes. Que se le gasta la batería. Vale, vale. Lo tendré en cuenta. Más dinero.
Let's see what we got.
Esto no abre ya. Se ve que no. Vale, encuentro el ascensor. Thank you.
got here?
No es muy realista que estén todas las planetas abiertas. Cuando normalmente van con calma, pero bueno. Realismo del juego. Eso es el problema.
Doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet man, mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Eso intentaba. Hey, un remo.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three.
One. Okay then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Strong. ¿Has comenzado el juego y puedes empezar el juego completo? Yep. Yep. Para castigar a los enemigos con golpes devastadores y derribarlos con su impacto. Vale. Cuando puso 12 para los que no han podido este. Ok. Uy, regeneración, qué chato. Este tío es muy ese, me parece a mí.
This is the end.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James.
Okay.
Everybody was
in the book of Revelations.
Vale. ¿Qué me pasa?
Name's John Cinnamoy, the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Okay.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
Vale. ¿Cómo va esto? Tengo un ramo que está bastante cascado. Estos que no se movían por la verdad. La aplicación son varias, varios. Vale, no, te parece que se puede ser como arrojadizo. Esa. Vale. Mapa 2 por aquí se da. La habilidad es lo que vi. Jugadores es curioso. Vale. Espera. eso es un mosquito. Ah, vale, eso me cura. Entonces me asustó. Eso. Esquiva entre una misión. Vale, vale. A ver, Steven, ¿qué misión tienes? Steven.
And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
I should have left with the others. Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Vale. La cosa ahora es qué misión tengo activa. Vale. Sí, me activo esa primera. Pues vamos a hacer la primera. Nada. Ah, vale, pero eso no tiene indicaciones. Pues en ese caso ya encontraremos a la gente por el camino. Vamos allá. Tengo espacios limitados. 12. Vaya, yo no. Seguro que no.
Thank you. Get out of my face! What the fuck?
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck? You want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God.
What? ¿No te vas a quedar ahí?
I'm sorry.
Los humanos van a ayudar.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here. But costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Let me fall in the park.
No, la teoría oxidada dura menos. Solo sube con las misión.
Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Things come in force again. This straw hut won't last 20 minutes. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. Okay, ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Let's do it.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Okay. Como que lo malo de la barra esta. Falta de que rompa más fácil. Moscas, busco.
Let's see what we got here.
Supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe.
Hacemos esto. something that'll come in handy. ¿Dónde se mete? Ah, creo que por defenderlo me lo pasa.
Maybe there's something in here.
Vale. Voy a hacer inversión de futuro, pues ya que ingresa. Va a ser eso. Para sondear. No, sí. Esto lo vamos a comprar. No se puede mejorar por eso. Vale, y es de este momento lo que hace es cacharlos. Bueno, dinero tengo, así que... Vale. Muevas, que te digo. Veo uno gritando, ¿dónde está?
Bastante.
Matar enemigos con aguas, con armas contundentes para la rabia. La cura te hace más resistente al daño. Bueno, vamos a empezar por aquí. Sí. también es una vida. Creo que esto queda bastante bien para un pinapé.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
Seguido las misiones. Busca más. Ahora tanto. Y ahora pues hasta. Terminamos capítulo.